Hi, I'm Mr. Atticus. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to finish the tenth rule for the plus part. Last week we did 9, 8, 7, and 6. This week we are going to do 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And before learning that, we need to check homework first. Like last week, I only show you one problem per rule. So please get ready your homework. Let's start the first problem, 12 plus 9. Okay, how to plus 9? Last week we learned the ninth rule. What's the rule? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So take away 9's complement. That's 1. Then plus 10, right? Remember? If you really don't remember, it's okay. You can print out this. I think I put in the description from last week. So you can print it out. Then always put this paper next to you, so you can check anytime. For the 9, the rule is minus 1 plus 10. So here we go. Minus 1 plus 10. The third number is 3. So answer 24. This is problem 1. Okay, let's try problem 11. 19 plus 67. We do one by one from left to right. 19, 1, 9. Okay, let's do 67. How to plus 67? From left to right, right? So 60 first. 6 on 10th place, that's 60. So 5 and 1. So total 6, that's 60 on 10th place, right? 67. Okay, 7. What's the rule for the 7? Because you don't have any bits left. 7, 5, 6, 7. So take away what? 3 plus 10. That's the answer. 86. All right, let's do number 21. 29 minus 13. No rule, 1 and 3. Plus 9. Remember rule? Minus what? 1 plus 10. Answer 25. Problem 31, first number 14. 14. 1, 4. Plus 15. Easy, right? No rule at all. 15, that's 1 on 10th place, 5 on 1st place. 15. Next number, plus 69. 60, both finger, no rule. How about 9? Uh-oh, rule again. Minus 1 plus 10. So this is the answer. 98. This is first page. Number 1, 11, 21, and 31. Okay, let's look at the page 2. Homework. The first number, 29, plus 19. 19, 1, 9. 1 here, 10th place, 1. 9, nothing left. You need to use the rule. 9, minus 1, plus 10. Minus 32. Uh-oh, you have 3 here, you have 2 here. Plus 9. Oh, 9 again. Uh-oh, you only have 3 left. So, minus 1 plus 10. Answer, 25. This is second page, problem 1. Let's do number 11. 28. 2 and 8 here. Okay, plus 18. 18. So, do the 10 first, then do the 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. So, minus what? Minus 2 plus 10 for the 8. Okay, next number, minus 35. 1, 2, 3, 35. No rule, right? Next number, 13. Also, no rule. 1 here, 3 here, that's 13. So, answer 24. All right, let's do the last problem. Number 21, 99. Everything is 99, 99. Take away 74. 5, 6, 7. So both fingers, 75. Minus 13. Minus 13. 10 and 3. Plus 29. 2 on 10th place. 9 on 1st place. Uh-oh, same thing. You don't have 9, you only have 8 left. So use the rule. Minus 1 plus 10. So answer is 40. So this is for the homework. So now we can start learning the new rule here. So for the 5, rule, minus 5 plus 10. For the 4, minus 6, right? So for the 3, it's take away 7 plus 10. For the 2, it's minus 8 plus 10. For the 1, it's minus 9 plus 10. So all the rule here. We are learning the first part. You see the first part here? The tenth rule for the plus part. Next week, we are going to start doing the minus part. Of course, up to date, the homework will, you know, combine all the rules we learned so far. So today's homework is not only for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Also, you will see 9, 8, 7, and 6. Okay, so let's do a few problems here. 28 plus 53, 28 plus 53, 50, 3, you only have one left. So 3's rule is take away 3's complement, it's 7, 5, 6, 7. So for a 3, how to plus 3? Take away 7 plus 10, right? 3's rule, minus 7 plus 10. Okay, so answer 81. Okay, let's try one more problem. 14 plus 15, 15, no rule, right? The next number, 65. 6, both finger, 5, minus what? Of course, minus 5 plus 10, that's for the rule, plus 5. Remember, the plus always plus 10 in the end. Minus, it's complement first. And let's try one more problem. 19 plus 12. 12, that's 10 and 2, right? So what's the 2's rule? Minus 8 plus 10, because nothing left here. So use the rule, minus 8 plus 10. Then plus 16, 1, 6. So answer 47. Let's do 4 numbers. All right, 35 plus 14, no rule at all, right? Minus 31. No rule. The last number plus 62. 60. 2. You only have one left. So use the rule. For the 2's rule, minus 8 plus 10. Minus 8 plus 10. Answer. 80. Is that easy? Do you want to try one more? Okay, 59. Plus 24. 24. What's the rule? Minus 6 plus 10. So both fingers, minus 6 plus 10. Minus 70. No rule. Plus 17. 10 and 7. Minus 3 plus 10. Actually, not too hard, but you really need to practice. So maybe we can practice a few more problems here. 9 plus 11. 1, 1, right? 1 and 1. So what's the rule? Minus 9 plus 10. Plus 56, 5, 6. Minus 25, 25. Answer 51. Okay, let's try one more problem here. Okay, 66. Plus 19, so 10 here and 9, we learned last week. Minus 1 plus 10 for the 9. Minus 35, no rule. Plus 28, no rule. Answer 78. Okay, let's try the last one. 29 plus 14, okay, 10 here and 4 here. What's the rule for the 4? Take away 6 plus 10. Minus 32. No rule. Plus 19. 10. Here. 9. Minus 1 plus 10. So that's for today. Just remember these 5 pairs of numbers. 1, 9, 2, 8, 3, 7, 4, 6, 5, 5. Okay? So thank you for watching. If you like my video, please give me a like, share. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on a notification. See you next time.